Nicola Sturgeon has described the verbal abuse of a BBC journalist by independence supporters as disgraceful. Protesters outside the Conservative leadership hustings in Perth last night shouted insults at Scotland editor James Cook. The First Minister said abusing journalists was never acceptable. Eggs were also thrown and party members were spat at as they arrived at the event.